Right then, let's get started, shall we? Ah, there we go. Sorry, I had sleepy dust in my eye. Right, yeah, we're back with more Fallen Order. I am quite tired because I didn't get to sleep till quite late in the day. As people know, my sleep's a bit odd at the moment, but this is part four, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because we done part four of Red Dead yesterday, so this is part four of this one. Last time we played this, it cut off 10 minutes before the end. It wouldn't have really made a difference. I probably would have done. I think the next part is the ninth sister's fight. But before that, we get to ride on the big bird thing. I don't know what it's called. But we get to ride on that, and then we find a ninth sister. I think. I actually can't remember. So we'll see. Oh yeah, we did get put back at the previous save point as well, so we are starting further back, a little bit further back than we were. I've also messed this up again. I might just die on purpose, to be honest, yeah. There we go. Yeah, the bird's chilling over there. Okay, that didn't count. It's fine, I guess. But.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Yes.
I'm an old man. Get up here. I know he's a Jedi, but still. Are we even at the top of the tree? I guess we're at the top of the base, like the top of the this part of the tree. But we're not at the top. Yeah. Where is it? There it is. Oh, this bit is so good. I love this part. It's so fun. I hope there's nothing here that we can. I don't think there is that. No. Hopefully nobody's afraid of heights.
Giving us a lift?
I love that you can also see the refinery, like whatever it is, the place that you normally we're normally at. It's really cool. I don't know where the Mantis is from that point. I think it's further down that way towards there. Probably. It's hard to tell. Or that way. Oh, look, actually. No, the Mantis is like in pretty much in front of us, just behind the smoke area. So, yeah, no, all the entire map is there, which is pretty cool. And the rest of it goes round here like that. You just can't see the rest of it, it's behind all the mountains and stuff. Pretty cool. Hello, Rick. We're about to ride on this big bird. Get some great views. I would love to know where this was during the Battle of Kashyyyk. You know how useful this would have been? I mean, it probably wouldn't have stopped the clones from attacking, obviously. But it would have helped a lot. Just woke up. Yeah, I didn't. I woke up not long ago as well. Probably about 2 hours ago. Or three. No, 2 hours. Yeah, no, exactly 2 hours ago. Yeah. I had to do my dinner and finish before I start streaming. Normally I have about 3 hours to finish my dinner. Normally I'll be there about 7 or 8 for you, I guess. I woke up 3 minutes ago, Jesus Christ. You wake up for the stream. Oh, that's so awkward. He just sat there on the bird for a few minutes before he got off. Yeah, nice. Thank you for being there. Oh, it's gone. Is that a slide? That looks like a slide. Probably not, though. See, now we're at the top of the tree, pretty much. This is the top of the tree. There's also a workbench here, before we get to fight the nicer stuff.
Got something?
Why are you floating? Alright, still got a green lightsaber. Haven't really unlocked much. Ooh, that's nice. Very clean. I'm gonna go with that one. That's very nice, to be honest. I really like this design, to be honest, because I like the, those bits. Yeah, that looks really nice. Just as it is like that. I mean, that looks nice as well, to be honest. Really clean. But I might keep this on it. A nice grip. Ooh. Oh, yeah. That's another one I like. I like a lot of these, to be honest. That's like a black one. Very nice. I don't know what color to go with. Gold for a bit, why not? Gold and green. Let's go! Fight the night sister, what is going on? What are you, what are you beeping at? Oh, right, this.
At last, I found my quarry.
Got some donuts to eat
the
as well.
Astrium.
Going shopping
used
this
by
morning.
The Cepho sages millennia
that's why I had to,
ago.
That's why I went
I hold in
late.
My hand a piece of galactic history. I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force...
The Force that was true, but it is a cool planet, so I don't mind going there. It's a very difficult planet, but it's a nice planet.
Kujit's tomb.
Oh yeah, this is where we are. Alright, let's save. I don't know if we can do upgrades. No. Do I have enough skill points? Oh. Alright, here we go. This is where we fight the sister. Let's go.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
All right, this, I predict two attempts. All right, that's my prediction.
You're not winning this.
Oh.
Aren't you enjoying this?
I think her first, attack pattern isn't that bad. It's the second one
that's your last.
Ow. It's like the second stage of her fight. I don't know how many stages there are, maybe three. But I just know that her second one is the worst. Ow. Ow. Can I freeze you for a second? Best her ass. I will try my very best.
Need assist.
I will very much try. I expect, to do it in a.
Don't you think?
Ow. I expect to do it in a.
No train to save you this time.
This is my first attempt at the moment.
What's the matter? Doubting yourself?
I'm not doubting myself. I mean, I guess I am doubting myself when I say I'm going to do it in two attempts. I don't think I'm going to do it in this one. I don't know. We'll see. You are very annoying. To be honest. That's the first. I assume a save point, right? I can't remember. I think that's a save point.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Yeah, here we go. Now she's got her double out. Alright, let's do this. What? I need to figure out when to attack. Because I can't remember her pattern, so I need to figure it out. Right, there's a spinny thing. Oh wait, no, I need to block. Right, I need to block when that happens. I need to block. If you beat the game, you get a red blade. Do I? I don't remember that. You mean 100% of the game? Because I have beaten the game quite a few times. Unless you mean a 100% of the game. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm an idiot.
Help me, BD.
Oh, that was kind of cool. Somehow I actually done a really cool dodge. Okay, this is really gonna take time because there's not many good spots to attack with. Can you throw your lightsaber, please? I keep messing that up. I mean red like said. Yeah, no, I know that. I just mean like, do you mean it's 100% the game, or do you mean like it's just complete in general? Because if so, I don't remember. I don't remember there being a red lightsaber when I completed it. So maybe it is 100%. I would assume so. Oh, cool.
Bring the pain.
What? Ready to beat it. A few times. Unless is it like a new thing that's recently been added then? Because I have beaten it a few times. I don't remember when, just a few times. Maybe last year, one of the times. I don't know. Me and Larry had a race on this once, not long ago. I mean, that's the last time I played it. We had a race. He won. Because he plays it way more than me, so I was just like, stupid. Damn it, I'm an idiot. I have one heal left, so I need to be careful. I need to freeze something so I can have time to heal and then get my force back. But
I need a stim, BD.
Alright. I don't seem to take much damage. I seem to be good at not taking damage, so I might be okay. I don't have any more heals left.
Nothing.
When I make stupid mistakes like that, I will die. I did take 2 attempts though. Maybe not. I don't want to do this. Yeah, this is a third one. Oh no, is it this one or the second one? I think I think the second one is the one. Still, I'm not sure. I'm an idiot. I think I have a strategy.
I'd be scared of me too.
I'm not scared here, you're not that hard. There is so many the second sister is way harder than you. I'm like, seriously. So much more difficult. Those are still these brutes. They added it like mid-2021. I have completed it since then. Like, I have completed it within that time frame. So I guess it must be 100% complete, right? I feel like that might be the case. Oh. Come on, can you do your weird thing? Yeah, no. Can you do that again? Because I messed up that time. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, God. I'm messing up.
Never stood a chance.
So you have it. I assume so. Amber, I mean, this is a new save, so I won't have it at the moment, but I have had it at some point, I assume then. I don't know where you've gone, Amber, but I'm in the middle of a fight. I mean, I can pause it, so if you need a toilet, sure. Please say you have half health, because I'm pretty sure that's where the save point is, after you get down to half health. Which means I'll have full health and my 3 heals, so that's kind of good. You have it at all times. Oh, do you mean the orange version then? Hang on, where is it? Where's the bloody... Where's the table? Because if you mean red... I don't think you mean red, I think you mean orange. Yeah, you mean the orange one, don't you? No, right. Well, that says orange there. So if you said I have it at all times and that's orange... That is premium content, though, so that might be different. I have completed it, though. I've completed it twice. So unless you mean 100% complete, like get everything in the game, 100% the game, then no, I have not done that. But I am close to doing that. I can do that soon. But that's an orange lightsaber, not a red one. So maybe you're just getting them confused. Spoilers, by the way, for any... I don't know if Rick's seen this. I don't want to mention anything. Have you seen the Ahsoka show, by the way, Rick? Because I was going to talk about it, but I don't want to mention it if you've not seen it. Yeah, I don't know what the meaning behind her orange lightsaber is. I can't remember. There's so many different lightsaber colors, it's hard to remember every single one. I haven't yet, just the first episode. Oh, so you've seen the Sith people in it, right? Because that's in the first episode. Their lightsabers are orange, they're not red. Spoilers, but I did say spoilers. But their lightsabers are orange, they're not red. If you look carefully, there is a slight difference in the colour. It's orange, and they don't act like proper Sith. If anything, the masked guy acts more like a Sith than those two, or at least the guy doesn't. He acts more like because there's such thing as a grey Jedi. Oh, you said you know. Okay, yeah, there's such thing as a grey Jedi, and they use they're not entirely Jedi, but they're also not Sith. Kind of more in between. They don't follow the Jedi Order or the Sith Order, from what I know. That's just my knowledge. I can't remember. And then I think orange lightsaber wielders are more like grey Sith. They're not entirely Sith. So that's why he says, and that's later on in the episode.
over here.
Why you got full health? That's not fair. Why is there no save? I was like, who the fuck are these people? Because they enter. Yeah, I don't know. Well, one of them is a guy. From what I know, the guy. I don't know. This isn't a spoiler. I'm pretty sure this is actually a thing. That's been around for quite a long time. But I'm pretty sure he's originally a Jedi. Okay, I might just die on that. I'm pretty sure he was originally a Jedi. Hence why he's also sentimental towards. Like, he doesn't act like, you know, he doesn't act like a Sith. The girl seems more like, I think she's too young to be, because he's old, right? So he's definitely been around since the Clone Wars, at least. Which means, and because there wasn't many Sith, if not any at all, because Palpatine was in charge, there definitely wouldn't be any Sith. He was most very likely a Jedi, at least from what I know. She is way too young, therefore she was probably a kid. And either she was training as a Jedi, which I doubt, because again, she looks quite young, or she's recently been, you know, found by this guy to become a Grey Sith. I don't know what to call them, because they're not Sith. The orange lightsaber is a powerful symbol of the Sith. It is a representation of the power of the dark side and the strength it can give those who wield it. The orange lightsaber is a powerful weapon capable of devastating destruction. It is also a symbol of fear, as it is often wielded by powerful Sith. Yeah, but they're not really Sith lords, though. They don't act like Sith lords. There is a difference. Like, what, like, because most lightsabers, you know, they have different lightsabers. Here's the thing, in Legends, Plo Koon has an orange. Yeah, that's Legends, so that's different. You know, because he can use Force Judgment. Oh wait, no, is it Plo Koon? I think it is Plo Koon. Plo Koon can use Force Judgment, which is a Jedi version of the Sith Lightning. But they don't call it Jedi Lightning or Sith Lightning, they call it Force Judgment. And he can use that. There's not many people that Jedi that can. I'm pretty sure Mace might be able to. He's very more in tune with dark side related stuff.
You're not winning this. I'd be scared of me too.
Oh. It was canon before Disney. Okay, well, I didn't know that. Well, no, actually, how is that a fit? Do you mean in Legends it was canon before Disney? Because if it was before Disney, then technically he should have had an orange light. I guess we don't really see it, do we? No, doesn't matter. I was about to say, we don't really see him use a lightsaber in episodes 1, 2, and 3, do we? Because he dies in number 3. In the Jedi fighter, so we don't see him use a lightsaber, but we do see him use it in the Clone Wars, which was before Disney as well. Therefore, that's canon with George Lucas. So if it's before Disney, he should have had a orange lightsaber then. He didn't. He had a blue one. So I don't think that's true. At least in Legends, it was true, but not. It's never been true in canon, from what I know. Because again, George Lucas gave him an orange one. No, a blue one in Clone Wars. It's all confusing, honestly. I'll be honest. It's just as bad. The confusion of the Star Wars lore is just as bad as any time travel film, whether it be Terminator, in Back to the Future.
You'll die like the rat you are.
I don't think I'm going to be able to get in this turn either.
Let's finish this!
I don't like using my, Oh my god.
Now, BD! Bring the pain!
I'm trying to read chat. He did have it. he was portrayed in comics, toys, and games with an iron lightsaber. That's weird. He must have swapped it. If it is definitely canon, then he must have swapped at some point, because at no point in the Clone Wars did he ever use an orange lightsaber. He only ever used, you know, Intel. Although he did find, I don't know how long ago this was, probably a while ago, but in we do find out in the Clone Wars that he's the one that found Ahsoka and was brought to the Jedi Temple. And obviously we see that in Tales of the Jedi. So I guess he could have used it around that time or before then. Maybe before the Clone Wars and the Jedi Order was like, you know, episode 1, before episode 1. It must have been a while ago. Because he never used one on screen in any media that we saw. So I guess, I don't know, it's weird. I'm not saying you're wrong, it's just, like I said, the continuity of things is very strange sometimes. No. Oh, that's bullshit.
Hey, BD.
That's annoying. Why do you do that for? It makes no sense. Why do you suddenly turn? Never used to. Now. Cool to see a new one, but at the same time, if it's meant to be a Sith, then I guess he shouldn't use one, you know? There's no reason why he should. At no point should he ever use a orange lightsaber if it's a Sith, right? Unless there's a reason why he needs it. I just know that there are some that are more in tune with the dark side than others. Like I said, Mace Windu. I think Ki-Adi Mundi might have used Dark Side a few times, but not as in tune with it as Plo Koon is now. And that's why I said Plo Koon can use Force Judgment. Even though it's more of a Sith version of the lightning, it's still lightning. It's still more of a Sith move than the other Force Judgment. I need to reach out. He used his orange lightsaber in the Stark hyperspace war. When was that then? Was that like way before episode 1? Was it way before episode 1 or at some point before episode 1? And that explains why we never see him use it, and that's why he probably swapped. Because it had to have been before episode 1, right? At least from what I know. I'm not an expert on Star Wars, but I know a lot. I know there's a lot of information I know, and there's a few things I'm very confident I know. But I don't know everything. Just like everyone else, no one's an expert on every single thing unless you've literally been studying your entire life or something. I have one more heal left. I think I'm good.
Not happening!
Ow. I say that and then I fail. Horrible.
Little help, BD. Bring the pain!
Oh god, did I mess up in this? Before episode 1, but the Bailong because just before or even during one, he used a yellow blade.
Yeah, we don't see him use one in episode one. That's why I like you never see him. Yeah, I guess there are events that could show that he used it. But yeah, no, during episode one, we don't see him use one. So, yeah. But that's okay. So he does use the yellow one. The temple guards tend to use the yellow one, don't they? So I guess maybe he was transitioning from orange lightsaber more so by Sith than a yellow one, which is primarily Jedi base, and then blue, which is Jedi. So he went from like a transition, which makes sense.
It's over.
Debuted into, yeah, so he wasn't even in episode one. He was around in episode
Being
one.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback.
He defeated her. That's your second
great.
Attempt, by the way. I did say
it. You've already
attempt.
Lost yourself. A limb's easy. You
yeah,
know, I was a Jedi.
Force
about
a limb.
It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
I will say, spoilers, by the way, if anybody hasn't seen... Actually, no, let me ask Rick first, because he's
just
here. Anyone else, I'll talk about in a second. Rick, have you played Jedi Survivor? The new Jedi
I thought
new
you were dead.
Of this, the second one. Or at least have you seen any gameplay on this?
Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
It's not on previous gen. Oh, so you haven't seen it yet. Okay, I won't mention it. I'll leave it. I think Larry was going to stream it at some point. I don't remember. Alright, where are we then? We've just defeated a Night Sister, very nice. Oh, we do have to go all the way back. Very nice. I probably won't play it because it's $70 and I'm broke as shit. Yeah, that's one reason why I haven't got it myself. Otherwise I probably would have by now. I still would have played this first because I haven't streamed this at all. So even if I did have it, I would have streamed this first due to me liking to play, you know, the previous games of that series first, just to make sense. Have I already got that over there? I can't tell. It doesn't look like it, but I swear I already have. I have, okay. I'd see the lid from this side. I mean, you haven't seen any gameplay on it, so I won't spoil it. I won't say anything. I was going to mention something. Because I haven't even seen much gameplay on it, nor have I played it myself. But there is a few things I know about it already. And I was going to mention one of the things, but it doesn't matter. I think it happens quite early on in the game as well, so it's not like it's really late into the game. I've seen a bit. Okay, well, I don't know if you've seen this. It's not like I can ask you, can I? You know? If I was able to ask without spoiling it, then it'd be alright. But I can't really be like, hey, Rick, have you seen this? Do you know about this yet? And you go, no, I don't. And I go, oh, okay, well... You know? Ow, I'm an idiot. You can tell. Are you sure? I don't really want to spoil it, but... spoiler to anyone else, then. Rick said he doesn't mind. The spoilers for anyone else. The Night Sister, the one we just defeated, does survive and come back. At least I think so. I swear it's her. I'm pretty pretty confident. I could actually be wrong now I'm thinking about it. But I'm like 95% sure she does survive. I mean, she does just get her hand chopped off and sliced on the back. And I'm pretty sure she's wearing armor. It's not Beskar, but it's still armor. And then she falls off a tree. And as we've seen before, many Jedi have been stabbed or chopped in half, and Sith as well, and had their hands chopped off, completely burnt to a cinder, and still survive. So, you know, there's no reason why she can't survive. Oh, you know that. Okay, good. Fair enough. I weren't sure. I didn't want to say anything just in case, you know.
I see someone below. Ow.
Oh, yeah, that doesn't work, does it?
Not feeling so great, BD.
Gets killed in the very beginning. Yeah, that's what I mean. She's at the very beginning of the game. She's not, like, near the end or anything. She is at the very beginning. I'm pretty sure we've, like, completely explored this entire area, right? Let me have a look. Looking at 86% still. How are we 80? Oh, right, that part there. That little, I fucking knew it. A little bit here is like the rest of the that like ah. Okay, fuck it. I've got all the chests. I don't need to explore the entire thing. I've got all the chests, which is the main thing I kind of want to do. Everything else I'm not too bothered about. We haven't got a chest here apparently. How is there four chests in there? That little sliver here, like. Where is that even part of? I forgot fly. 90% explored, 5 out of 6 chests, 1 out of 2. Yeah, I don't know where this other secret is. It must be here. Little door. Has to be, right? We'll try and go over there. I wanna get a chest. That's also got one chest. Again, more chests. Or is that the same area? Oh! I don't know if that's... I don't know. It's all one big area. Okay, it must be there then, because that's the only red door. Although that red door only does just go over here. I don't know. We'll see. Let's try and get over there. Oh! He did. Let's go to lift. Carl's getting shy. He doesn't let the camera in his face. He's just looking away like, no, leave me alone. Get out my face. Remember the red lightsaber is only available in new game plus. Oh, okay, so it's the red. It is. So you won't just confuse. It is completely different part of the game. Fair enough.
You coward! Stop trying to fight!
No. Oh, that's the chest. Is it? Well, that's just 25 out of 27 in this entire area.
Don't you? What is it, BD?
not just BD1 that wants to know, I want to know.
Time to fight!
That was pretty cool. That was like an Anakin and Obi-Wan moment. It's over Anakin! No, it's over Stormtrooper. The Stormtrooper had the high ground at that point, yeah. It's over Jedi. I have the high ground. You underestimated my power. And then I actually succeed in defeating him. Awesome. Alright, let's go. That door locked. It is. How do I get on that side then? What the fuck? Oh, I know how. Oh. I mean, there's not a chest here.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
A what droid processing unit? I didn't listen. Let me go to Ilum. Oh, the security droids
are going well.
Oh, we got all the chests apparently. We just need that secret. I don't know where the secret is then. Where is the secret? I'm pretty sure we've got literally every single chest and secret except for this one secret here, right? I just don't know where the secret might be. It doesn't look like there's anywhere that hasn't been explored. Fuck it, it doesn't matter, we don't need it, it's all good. Wait to the second game where I can absolutely destroy you. Fucking, you know. Oh! Hang on a minute, sorry. I know the secret. I know it. Secret! Rick, I know the secret! There it is! I'm a dum-dum! I still don't know if we're gonna be able to get it, but I know where it is.
You Jedi.
Can't deal with you in a minute. I'll have to secret. Go away. If it's the secret I think it is, I know where it is. I just don't know if we can get it. Or at least I don't remember how to get it. Rick, you might have to help me. I really want this secret. I want to know how to get up there. You might have to be my Google man again and help me out. No, go away, you guys. Ow, ow, ow.
Get up here!
Rick the Google man.
Help, BD!
So I don't have to defeat all these guys, which is quite annoying. I might just ignore all these guys. We'll see. He's playing for a guy that's so annoying.
On target. No more flamethrooper support.
I don't even know what to do. I think it's a good question. Hang on a minute. You might be able to search it in a second when I actually get to the location. It might be easier. I've defeated those spiders already, and I've defeated the thingy, whatever it's called. Hang on a minute. I mean, what type are in group? I'll let you know in a second. Hang on. I'm not entirely sure either. There's a little bit. There's a secret. I guess you could search. All Kashyyyk secrets, and then when you find one that...
I can't hit him!
Hang on a minute.
Move up! Now! You should run from this squadron!
If you search all Kashyyyk secrets, not chests, but secrets, we might be able to find out how to get the one secret that I think I know I've missed. I'll let you know, I'll show you the location obviously, so then when you get to that point in the video you can be like, oh, I know where that is. I'm just trying to figure out how to get there rather than being dumb. I guess this way. Wait, no, where is it, huh? Pardon you, Amber. Oh, it is this way, okay. Wait. Over here. When the game loads. And I'm really annoyed that I don't know how to get it. Like, I don't remember how to do it. That one! Oh, it doesn't matter, Rick. Don't worry. You're all good. You don't have to search anything. Don't tell me I could have done that the entire time, because I'm pretty sure I've had force pull for so long.
Use these to watch the Empire enslave.
It's broken
people.
Up into four parts. First visit, after the death. No, it's all good now. Don't worry. I did figure it out. I'm just dumb. Oh, hang on, Amber. Amber! What do you want? Do you actually need to go to the toilet? I already figured it out. Amber! Amber! Okay, I think she needs to go to the toilet. Give me a second, I will be back in a minute. Rightio then, let's continue. Yeah, I wanted to get all the secrets at least. I should have checked Zepho and that, but half the time Zepho and Bogano are a problem to like explore, because half the stuff there, you need other force abilities, which involves going to other planets first, so you can't exactly explore those planets properly. But now we've got all the force abilities, whenever we go to them again, we can properly explore a bit better. Because I don't mind exploring, like getting the chests and the secrets, but that does kind of involve fully exploring the game. But it doesn't really matter if I do that or not, so. Let's go. We can get out of here. I want to test something. Hang on a minute. Why double jump? Oh wait, I need to do it. No, hang on, I need to do it fast. No. Oh! Okay, if you double jump, freeze, you can double jump again, or at least jump again. Look, hang on. You can somewhat triple jump while I was in the air. Look, double jump. Hang on, wait. Press the freeze, the force freeze one, and then jump again. That's like a. I didn't know that. How many times can you do that? I bet that's something people have already discovered, isn't it? I bet that's not a special thing I've just discovered. If that's the case, that's a shame. I'm really sad that if that's the case. But I feel special for finding that out. That was awesome. It seems that you can only do it when there's something you can freeze, though. Which is a shame. Ow.
Jedi, engage with
Carson.
Hurry, end it!
Oh my god, this is really annoying.
Confirmed. You can't defeat the Empire.
That was awesome. I don't think I'm going to be able to put that to use in any way, but that'd be cool if I can. Yeah, I doubt that's something I've discovered, to be honest.
You're mine, traitor.
Leave me alone. Oh god, hello.
We should chase him.
Oh god, he's following me. Holy shit, hello.
You're quick. Come on, let's get him.
What? That doesn't. I didn't fall. Bullshit.
Yeah.
out of the way, car, before they explode in your face. Wait, what did you want to explore? Oh, that. Nothing.
Let's move, BD.
You made me die on purpose, BD.
I guess then BD won.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Well, she has killed more people. Yay, here we go. Did we get to go to Dathomir again?
Cordova believe the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Very awkward. Grease's head is so
Calum
big.
I was captured by
I mean,
the
that's
Empire.
Just a species, so it's not really big.
I resisted.
It's just big.
To I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came.
There's a lot of salt on your steak, I would assume that's steak. And that's probably mash, right?
And
I assume it's blue mash, because blue milk is a thing in Star Wars. And you make mash with milk. At least I think you did, I can't remember.
And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocaust.
Maybe it's scrambled egg, probably.
The ninth sister said something about becoming an inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal,
it's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey, get your lasers off my lunch.
Okay, so I guess we're going back to Dathomir.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
That's literally where we're going, Grease. Yeah, so we've got... On Kashyyyk, we've got 3 out of 5 secrets, 26 out of 27 chests, and 96% explored. I don't know where the rest are. I can't be asked to explore it. This one we've done pretty well, Zephyr, but Zephyr's like the one with the most chests and stuff and the most places to explore. We haven't even, there's a reason why we haven't explored all of it. There's a lot to explore. And Bogano, and then obviously Dathomir, which we haven't probably explored. So let's go there now. That is the wrong thing.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the
Zephyr.
What's
time? I'm gonna eat my donuts.
To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work, anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Ghana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Dathomir, yes, we are finally going back to Dathomir.
Sit down.
We have already been here once. We got the very large before it. If you want to just get it. But now we're going there properly. I'm pretty sure we end up fighting that big giant bat, don't we now? At some point.
Finally.
glad you made it back in one piece.
I know we come to Dathomir twice. This time and another time, I think.
You've come a long way since Bracca. But the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to
be
done. I
like Homer Simpson. I've done it before. My donuts.
Cal.
I got like one of those sprinkles.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
Yeah, chocolate.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's
all. Look high as fuck there. Why does she look so high? Alright. See ya. Definitely on some sort of drug. You've been smoking death sticks.
Wanna buy some death sticks?
Don't want to buy your death sticks. You don't want to buy my death sticks. You want to go home and rethink your life. I want to go home and rethink my life. Love that. That's great. I want a whole series about that guy going home and rethinking his life and becoming a really powerful gangster or some shit selling death sticks. I know, if he went to go rethink his life, he wouldn't have been selling death sticks, would he? Ow! Ow! Weird dog, monkey, creature.
Another step!
I'd be curious what they are. I don't think we've ever seen death sticks in Star Wars halfway through. What? From what I know, we have not seen death sticks in Star Wars whatsoever. Like, they've been mentioned, but I don't think we've seen them. Oh, hello. Pardon? Sorry. We do get to explore this place now, which is fun. Oh, hello. Give me a second, guys. Hi. Yeah, alright. I thought so. I don't think there's anywhere for me to go in here, is there? There's that. I don't think I can... Wait a minute! Oh, have I messed up in some way? Where's the thing that you meant to jump on to... I don't know. That's quite annoying. I think I feel like I've messed up in some way. I don't know, though. Oh, wait, no. I think I know what to do. Yeah, we need to push that down there. Alright, I know what to do now. We're good.
Planet.
Hmm. What's the point of a shortcut, by the way? I mean, I'm trying to get back out, I guess, but... It's not really a shortcut, is it? Apparently we've explored this entire area, it's just the rest of it that we've explored, that we haven't explored. I guess we just continue on, right? What do you want? Oh, this thing. We have not been explored then.
That's how you do it.
Hang on, BD.
Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something.
Why does that remind me of Kung Fu Panda? When they in Kung Fu Panda 2, they break into the prison to go rescue two masters, and Po's like, "Oh, we'd find a key," and then Tigress punches the gate off, and he's like, "Oh, great, you found it."
This pain means nothing. Pay for the Jedi sins.
Jedi sins. What do they do to you? The Sith are the ones that trade you, not Jedi, but sure.
BD, Stim!
Oh. Please. Ow, I swear I, like...
Where is your skill? Before he recovers.
This is quite annoying.
Stop him from moving. Cannot hide your weakness.
I wish you'd hurt each other. Can't remember.
The one open.
Oh shit, cow. I see something there, secret. How do we get over there? Do I have to do some like weird, cool. Actually, hang on. Oh, that's gonna work. That's 100% gonna work. Hang on, I might have to figure it out. Sure. No, come on. Have I figured out like a full-on cheat code? I feel like I have, right? I keep messing it up. Maybe you can't actually get up there and I'm just being dumb. But that's feel like a cheat code. I feel like I've discovered something.
I see someone.
Come on, fire your arrow.
Stop running!
Nightcrawlers have no business being this strong, by the way. It's actually insane. They're insane bastards. I really hope to God that I have actually found a really cool secret and no one else has ever discovered that in the history of man. That'd be really fun. How do I get down there? Oh, but it's down here. Okay, it's all good. I know what's going on. Brothers and enemies. Oh, hello. I know that I need to go this way. I unlocked a shortcut, but I want the XP. Oh god. Ow. Oh shit. Teeny tiny versions of the ones on Kashyyyk. Very annoying. There's the shock. I didn't need to go all the way around, but fuck it. Oh well.
Our fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler. Studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about these ruins?
Yeah, and then she watched some of them get reincarnated and then perish again.
Aged beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within.
Avoid the ruins.
or suffer the same fate.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right.
Yeah. All right, mister. I'm gonna quickly explore this way.
BD.
Wait, there wasn't anything down there, was there? Yeah, this is how you get up there then. Alright. I nearly made that. I think that's possible if you're precise enough.
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Is that it, by the way? Was that the only thing down here? And the rest is like... Okay. Because this is a lift down the bottom. I know it's not. Right, let's go. See ya, old man. I know your secret, but yeah.
Brothers, see ya. An enemy.
I hear you. Brothers, an enemy.
Right, true brothers.
Moving.
Ready? We're crazy.
Moving.
Brothers. You cannot stop us.
You will not defeat.
All right. Sure.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
How, you realize you're a Jedi, right? With four medicines. I don't think you need climbing equipment, in all honesty, but you know. You do need to learn how to jump though. Again.
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
I really like these vines, whatever this is. They're like vines. Okay. Good. I mean, that's the way we're meant to go. But that's why I didn't want to go that way. Oh yeah. Have a look at our skills. See what we can get. That's one skill point. Nice. Really, Amber? Give me a second. Hang on. Alright, there we go. I think we're good for the next hour and a half now. Amber should have done all her wheeze and poos. Lola has also gone for a poo. She might need to go wee out, she might not, I don't know. She normally doesn't. Not that often. Amber just likes to do it on purpose. Lola's a bit more sensible and chill. She'll just, you know, go when Amber needs to go. Pardon. Alright, let's go. I know I can't go this way, I was just checking anyway. Yeah. Oh my eye.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters.
I love this. This is like fucking Clone Wars.
They will have their revenge.
Because there's not many. See, I think people underestimate how important this character is, by the way. But there's not many Snipe Sisters that can do this. Like, the main mother, alright, she can do it. And the older Snipe Sister mother, I guess grandmother, right? Was that? Yeah, but she dies in Clone Wars as well. There's only two that can do that. So, she's related to one of them. Unless the grandmother one is the mum of the great mother, and then the great mother, this is her daughter. And that would make sense. It runs in the family. But either way, it shows that she's a very important character.
More undead.
Very special. Which is cool. I also like
leave
attacking
them.
I like I like going up against them.
We will never kneel before you.
Get me to come tomorrow. So yeah, I was trying to frame Malazu, but I don't think that does anything nice. I think the nicest are the only ones you can find. Barrel's not about to die. Yeah, the nicest are the only ones you dismember in the game. Which is pretty funny. And droids, I guess. But yeah, you don't dismember stormtroopers. It runs in the family, the drunk driving. What? The drunk driving? When did that mention drunk driving? And then she's talking about the Night Sisters.
You will pay for their death.
Friends in the family. Awesome. don't really need wolf running there, do you? You've got fucking double jump.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders.
We mean how? I've it's never hard seen it used this way before.
We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
Alright.
Any idea what that flying creature is?
Or it. I don't know. What would you...
Let's hope we don't find out.
No, I didn't mean to do that. I think I can still go back up, but I didn't mean to. Oh, hello. Oh, it's you guys.
Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Don't let him rally. Follow him closely. I will strike him. He's shaking his feet. Cannot hide you.
You won't kill me.
I don't need to kill you anyway. Do that. Okay. Like zombies. There should be a Star Wars COD zombies type thing.
Someone was hunted here.
Come on, then. Come on then, shoot me. No? I don't understand why they stop shooting sometimes. It's strange. Daphomir is definitely my favourite puzzle planet. I think I've said that before. It's just my favourite planet overall. One of them.
turn back, Jedi.
That's cool. One of those things is down here, isn't it? I remember. Yeah. I never know how many attacks are going to be. It's so hard to tell. Just constant attacking. See?
BD, Stim here!
Will you play Starfield? Is that a brand new game coming out? Because if so, it'll probably be too expensive. So I probably won't be able to play it straight away. Good and job. It might not be my sort of game, but I will have a look if I am able to. Excellent. I think it'll be on Game Pass after it's... Oh, okay, maybe I'll get it on Game Pass and I'll have a look at it. Yeah, I might look at like a few gameplay clips first, see if I like it. Before I play it myself. Wait, is there anything down here? Other than the Force that we just found. I'll have a look. I'll definitely check it out. No. I might not even like the looks of it. Someone on Twitter, I think, got mad that they couldn't land on Saturn. Why? Why are they... It's a fucking gas giant. What do you mean? I always have a problem with Saturn and Pluto, right? Because Pluto is now no longer called a planet because it's too small, yeah. Yet Saturn is a planet, even though it's a gas giant. It's like what's your definition of a fucking planet? Something you can't land on, or a fucking a tiny little planet? Like, it makes no sense. I think scientists just want to fuck with us, you know? That's such a stupid thing. Why?
Take him out!
I'll pass by the gate.
It's so funny to me. Getting angry because you can't land on Saturn. Of course you can't land on Saturn. Saturn's like one of the biggest planets in the solar system, other than Jupiter. I think Jupiter's bigger. Although Saturn is the one with like the rings, the cool rings. Because I know Uranus and Jupiter apparently have rings, from what I know. But Saturn's rings are like the most well known. Jupiter is also a gas giant, in fact, half our solar system. Yeah, Jupiter and Saturn are the gas giants. It's just so stupid that they're considered planets, yet Pluto isn't. Like, poor Pluto. Mars, I'm pretty sure Mars is just as big. I mean, it's probably slightly bigger. But Mars isn't as big as Earth, and that's fucking, you know, that's still considered a planet. Oh no, sorry, I'm thinking of Mercury, not Mars, Mercury. Sorry, Mercury. They're doing smaller than Australia. Really? It's basically a country then, isn't it? It's a... Yeah, Mercury. Is Mercury a planet? Because if Mercury is a planet, then that's also stupid. Because that's also... oh, yeah, Neptune has rings as well. Sorry, I have a giant, like, solar system map on my wall, if I can see. I mean, the moon is slightly bigger than Pluto, from what I can tell. Same with Mercury. And that's considered a moon. You could fit... Okay, so it may be the size of Australia, right? Or smaller than Australia. But you can still fit people on it. It's not a fucking planet. It's a solid fucking object. Like, what do you mean? You mean it's not a planet, huh? Stupid scientists. I don't know what they're talking about. Yeah, this entire area is somewhat hard to explore because it's like a weird, confusing. Mercury is almost three times bigger than Pluto.
Creepy for Grease, but
it does look bigger, yeah. It is in compared to all of the entire map, right? Because it's somewhat zoomed out, it doesn't look that much bigger, but it is three times. It is definitely is bigger. It just doesn't look bigger on the map. But it is still quite small, though. But, like, here's the thing. That's still considered a planet. It doesn't matter if it's three times bigger or not. It's still considered a planet. And that's, like, way smaller than, like... That's way smaller than Mars. Therefore, I feel like that should also not be called cast as a planet. Because the other one... Because, you know, Pluto may be smaller than Australia. But just because Mercury is three times bigger than... Pluto doesn't mean that's not small. Mercury is probably smaller than, or just as big, if not smaller than, fucking Russia. Mercury is bigger than the moon. Yeah, again, on the map it doesn't look like that because of this perspective.
What's
but
this?
Yeah.
It's Gambity.
Mercury is the closest to the sun as well, so I guess we wouldn't want to live there. I think Mars is the only one that we're able to, because Venus is way too close to the sun from what I know, but I don't think it's even habitable anyway. And then Mars is like on the, if you look at the rings, because obviously they're all like in a, they're all in their own little bit, right? Mars is on the second row after ours. It goes Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and Pluto, right? Yeah, but Mars is like the only one that's in our solar system that's actually, that could be habitable. Venus is constant acid rain. Yeah, Venus is constant rain, isn't it? I mean, that'd be tolerable if you could figure out a way to harness that, like, you know, turn it into some sort of energy. Just because it has acid rain doesn't mean we can't live there. I doubt the whole planet is covered in acid rain, right? I mean, probably is, but I doubt the whole planet. That's insane. Imagine heading to going to. How have we explored? Are we? I guess we could just stick to telescopes, but it'd be interesting to try and find out how we've explored that part. Oh, we've already come over here. It'd be interesting to try and explore Venus, even with the acid rain. I thought that'd be interesting. Oh.
So much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here?
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure how to get past it. I think I just climb it. This is a really cool place.
Another one of those things.
Really fucking annoying, that's what they are. Ow!
Now, BD!
Bastard. I'll recharge. Ow. Smallest to largest, it's Mercury, Mars. Oh, you're going. I was about to say, you're one of the people that apparently doesn't count Pluto as a planet. I mean, legal. I guess it's not really legal, is it? But like, if it's not considered a planet, then it's not considered a planet. But I just find it stupid. But yeah, I guess Pluto, Mercury, Mars, Venus, Earth, Neptune, Uranus, Saturn. You said Uranus twice, by the way. Oh, last Jupiter. I just read. I was about to say Uranus twice. This is constantly growing, be small again. Yeah, so Pluto, Mercury, Mars, Venus, Earth, Neptune, Uranus, Saturn, and Jupiter. Yeah. Yeah, size order. I think everyone's size shaming Pluto. Poor thing.
This was an arena once.
I feel like a planet should be considered something that's habitable, you know? And not a gas giant, not something with acid rain, not something that's probably way too far from the sun and smaller than a fucking country. I feel like we're in Australia on this place.
Right here, BD!
Oh, it's one of those things. God damn it. Ow!
Help, please!
I want to kill this thing. Holy shit. The International Astronomical Union downgraded the status of Pluto to that of a dwarf planet. Oh, so it is a planet, it's just a dwarf planet. Because it did not meet the three criteria of IAU, uses to define a full-size planet. Essentially, Pluto meets all the criteria except one. It has not cleared its neighboring region of other objects. So what's the reasoning? What's the criteria that it didn't meet? I'm guessing because it's a solid. Wait, okay, so one of the criteria has to be because it's solid, right? A solid planet. I bet it's not. If there's one of the criteria is it has to be a solid planet, then Pluto, Pluto and that would be a planet, would they? Because they're not solid. Oh god, I'm about to die. I need to sneeze. Sorry. Oh god. Yeah, I knew that was coming. That sucks. I find it bullshit that Saturn and all the gas giants are planets. It's actually stupid. Like, it may be the smaller than a fucking country, but still. If we're discriminating a planet being not being calling it a planet because it's smaller than a country, right? Does that mean any country that's smaller than Australia shouldn't be called a country either? According to the IAU, Pluto is technically a dwarf planet because it has not. Ah. Oh, give me a second. Okay, it's not cleared its neighbouring region of other objects. This means that Pluto still has lots of asteroids and other space rocks along its flight path, rather than having absorbed them over time, like the larger planets. Okay, so the only reason it's not called a fucking planet is because we can't fly there because there's rocks in the way of the flight path. That is absolutely fucking stupid. That is the stupidest excuse I've ever fucking heard. Considering we managed to hit or like make an asteroid go out of its flight path by hitting it with a fucking rocket or whatever we did with it, yeah? Considering we did that, why can't we just go there and get rid of all the fucking rocks? Like, what? Or push the rock? Like, do something to push the, like, all the rocks towards the planet to make it bigger or something? Like, that is a stupid fucking excuse. I refuse to call it a dwarf planet. I refuse. That is not fair on Pluto. Fuck the people of the world. Fuck the scientists, right? Assholes. Oh, we can't fly there. It's not a planet. Yeah, well, you're fucking stupid. That is actually the stupidest excuse ever. I'm sorry, it really is. No way that's the actual reason. How can you keep a straight face, right, saying that in an official statement to the world? Yeah, by the way, we can't fly there, so it's not a planet. That's like saying, oh, we can't drive down that road, so it's not a road. Fucking stupid. I can't remember anyone that thinks that's stupid. No way. Where am I going? Oh, right there. I'm actually so annoyed at that. That's actually stupid.
Over here, BD.
Sorry, that car has no wheels, therefore it's not a car anymore. Like, why? It's so fucking stupid. Oh, wait, that human has no arms, therefore he's no longer a human. Like, honestly. No, because it still has asteroids and rocks in its path. Because we couldn't fly there, then there would be two planets in the solar system, Mars and Earth. No, what? Yeah, but like you said, what that statement said to me, right? The way that statement was said was, there's, it's this, he said flight path. He said there was, rocks along its flight path. In that, it's saying in the way the flight path would, to me, sound like it means we can't fly there because there's stuff in the way of the flight path. Like, it's hard to get there because it's in the way. And that's stupid. Like, if that's the only, if that's what it sounds like. It sounds like that's the only reason why they're not calling it a planet, because you can't even get there or whatever. That's honestly what it sounds like. I think they should have worded that better so it sounded stupid. Because that's what it sounds like. I refuse to, you know, believe that. I swear a child wrote that. Some fucking astrophysicist or whatever went home, got his 5-year-old to write a story about why Pluto can't be a planet. And he made, because there's rocks in the way. Like, seriously. Flight path, as in how it absorbs. So, okay, that they should say that then, rather than like it, I assume that's somewhere online. But I think you should have left with that, Rick, rather than being like, yeah, there's fucking flight path. Because it just sound, the way they word that is so stupid. It literally sounds like they mean, yeah, there's rocks in the way of our flight path. We can't get there, therefore it's not a planet.
Yes. Like, let's take a look.
Okay, well, now we've cleared that up. I still find it stupid, but yeah, we've cleared that up now, thankfully. Holy shit. Bye. I said what Google said. No, I'm not blaming you. I feel like it is Google's fault, 100%. I just find that funny. That is actually dumb as fuck, the way they worded that. Maybe a 5-year-old did write that article then. We can't get there because there's rocks in the way. That's what they might as well have said in the article. Or whatever it is, that little bit there. It's insane. That's like put a smile on my face and made me question humanity at the same time. It's actually so dumb. Humanity was always a questionable fucking species. Let alone now with that. Like, I can't. Sure. Can't be the only one, right, that's ever, like, read that and thought, you know what?
What is it,
if they mean flight path, that is very stupid. Because that's what it sounds like. No way I'm the only one that's read it like that. I refuse to look like I'm a dumb one for reading it like that. Why can't I get up? Oh, I have to wait for it, I think. Oh, stupid. Whoa! There's over 1,000 planets you can go to in Starfield. Ah, cool. Not in our solar system, obviously, so I assume that means other galaxies, right? That'd be awesome.
The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
Magic. I'm just trying to figure out a way. Some say you can travel to 500 light years, but Jesus Christ. Yeah, I love, like, planets and stuff like that. It'd be cool. I do find it stupid, though, when shit like that happens, where it's like, no planet. Oh.
That thing looks like trouble.
So I did mean to fall there. I'm trying to figure something out. Don't tell me I'm stuck in here now. I've missed an area. I don't think it's an important area, but I still missed it. There's still the Milky Way though. What? 500 planets, you mean? Lightyear to the rescue. Why aren't you?
Shakes it fear. Come back here.
I refuse some sticks of magic can block a lightsaber. Sake.
Place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Not so bad.
That's right. I don't know where that bit I'm looking for is. Closest galaxy to us is 2.537 million light years. Jesus Christ. Insane. Why would you even want to travel that far? That's a cool view, to be honest. I like that a lot. Hang on. I'm gonna screenshot that. Because wowzers. Sounds pretty cool, though, going that far.
Only death awaits you here.
Oh no, not this way yet. Go back, go back, go back. I'm an idiot. I'm so glad I accidentally shot my cuffs. Oh, this is what I'm looking for. Find her. I think. Yeah.
The Night Sisters used this in some type of ritual. Their magic gave them power.
Well done, Cal. That was a smart cookie, isn't it? How do I get back up? Where are you going, Carl? Over there. Oh my god, this is fucking weird. What the fuck is a healing platform? Not platform, but you know. I'm being dumb. I think I'm being dumb. I'm just completely lost now. I'm not sure where the fuck I'm going. I'm trying to look for something and I can't find it. Oh my god. Okay, I thought I failed there. Okay, I don't think I can get to it. This is annoying. I got some... I'm not sure what that is. I am dyslexic, as you know, so I will struggle with that word. Even if it's a simple word, I do not understand that. I'm just probably being really dumb as well, though. I didn't mean to do that.
I will end you. Stand and fight.
No. That's what I want. That platform right there.
None
oh god. Oh! Fuck. Stick of mashed potato deep fried. Oh, I have no fucking clue what that is, and that's why I couldn't read that word. What the fuck? I've never heard of that before in my life. Huh? For those who don't know, Rick said mashed potato deep fried. That's why I have no fucking clue what you meant. Because I've never heard of that in my life. Like, what? Is that like an exclusive thing in your country? Because that's definitely not, that definitely doesn't exist here. Best thing to come out of France. Oh, France. Okay. No, I've never. Because I thought it was croissant. I thought you were trying to say croissant. I was like, that's, I don't think that's how you spell croissant. That's why I nearly said croissant. I was like, what? Wait a minute, can I get back up there? No. Fuck. Alright, this is where we fight that big bird. Big bat bird. Awesome. Alright, I'd say third attempt. I'm normally decent at this, but I don't think I'm going to complete this. Not straight away. Not that I said Rick, I meant cow. That's fine. Someone's trying to shout the fucking cow's name. Like, Rick! I was literally going to be like, Rick, avoid it! Quickly, dodge! I'm not a ninja. Ow.
BD, here!
Shit, fucking killed me, avoid that. I love how it's opposite of there's this beautiful planet, and then there's Daphne, that evil planet like this. My first time, I said first time. See, I'm normally way better at taking out this thing, which is arguably harder.
I think it's gone.
The Knight Brothers, the Purge Troopers, and stuff like that. Yeah, I find this easy. It makes no sense. Larry struggles with that fight. I kind of hope Kel meets Maul someday. I don't know if Maul's still alive at this point. I don't know where this takes place. I'm not sure it's before he dies in Rebels. Let me just quickly explore, see if there's anything around. Oh, I thought that was a little bit I can hide under. No, there isn't. I think he is about. Yeah, okay. I thought he might be. I weren't sure though. But it'd be cool Cal can interact with Darth Maul, just because he's interacted with the Night Sisters and the Night Brothers already. I wonder how many Night Brothers are left, by the way, because Grievous and the droids took out all the Night Sisters, but they never... Because the Saz Ventress is also alive somewhere. I don't know if she's dead by the time episode 9's a thing. But she's somewhere during the Empire era. There's a bunch of Night Brothers apparently. There's this Night Sister as well. Because there's, I think she's a Night Sister. What's her name? Saj. So there are a few Night Brothers. There's like a handful of Night Brothers alive on this planet. There's Darth Maul. There's Asajj Ventress and this Night Sister. Oh, I think the Great Mother might still be alive somewhere as well. I'm not entirely sure. She might be alive. I'm trying to see if there's an Easter egg to that war of the droids and Grievous and that versus thingies. I feel like that would have been cool to have like a little Easter egg somewhere in the background. Like you just see a bunch of tanks, destroyed tanks and stuff. It might be here, this valley, to be honest. But I remember there being a few trees about, and it was less rocky or less mountainous. Maybe it's further away. But considering the amount of Clone Wars Easter eggs they have everywhere and whatnot, I'm surprised they don't have one for Dathomir. that cool face. Alright, let's have a look at upgrades. Oh yeah, increase all... Oh, that's 3 skill points. Wait, I have 3 skill points. Oh, I need to do this first. That sucks. God damn it. I had 3 skill points. I just couldn't activate it yet. I'm going to save all my skill points to do lightsaber damage. I feel like that's a sensible idea, isn't it? Oh wait, is that bit that I was talking about? It is. Okay, that's not the area I thought it was. No, it's not. Died in season 7 of the Clone Wars. Who? Asajj?
Stay low, buddy.
Don't
let it hit you.
I don't know. She wasn't even in season 7. Is that like a thing that just have enough screen in it? Like,
We're gonna die!
Very... very precise. I'm gonna have to search that up, because I didn't use it being in unless it's just enough screen in it.
Go again!
Tame the fucker! Have the force! Oh, it is over there. Okay, we need to go. Over there. I know how to get there. We good. Ah. pal. Leave me alone. Go away. Go. No. Leave me alone. Ah. That's the wrong bit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to search that up. I'm not saying you're wrong if she is dead, but that must be an off-screen thing then, because I'll have to see what actually happened, find out. She was one of my favourite characters. I was hoping she'd still be alive somewhere, but you know. Oh well. Now it is here that I remember. Why is this bit here? This makes sense.
Night Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison.
Yeah, this bit here. I love this part. This bit. This is awesome. That's Sarlacc? No, it's just an abyss. I think the only thing that could make Dathomir worse, like a worse place to be, would be the fact that there's a Sarlacc on it. Because again, Sarlaccs grow to the size of the planet. And is that it in here? So glad the where we fell into is right here. Oh yeah, I've actually I normally speak about things I recently started watching. I don't know why, but you know, there's something to talk about. I started rewatching My Hero Academia, one of my favorite animes, because I haven't actually caught up with the newer seasons because they've been in Japanese, and I obviously normally watch them in English. So, but yeah, they've recently, I think some of the more recent episodes have come out. I mean, I know one clip from like one of the later episodes in season 6, but I haven't seen the entire episode, which I'm looking forward to watching that fully. Cool, all the clips I've seen have been in Japanese. Damn it. I want to see how well they take on that.
Shakes with fear.
Nothing.
I don't know what's easier, that thing or the Knight Brothers. Whatever's easier is what I want to defeat.
Move in. Maybe. Bunker.
Think you could match me?
Speedy, stim here.
God.
Jedi. I got him. You stop right there.
Nothing over here to see you guys. Oh, pointless, isn't it? All right then. Yeah.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still,
there's gotta be a stealthier way. Bridge area is insane. Or the Nibro's base, you know, the village that they live in.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Good reference.
Sacrifice too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Brother Viscus.
You need to jump in there. There was something in there.
Do you know how powerful the Knight Brothers would be if Maul came back? Taught them how to all use the Force, Dark Side, and whatnot. That'd be insane. I'd love that. That'd be cool. Darth Maul with an army of Knight Brothers. That would be sick. I'd love that. That'd be awesome. Why can't they do it? Needs a what if series of Darth Maul coming back. What's to. That? Why is it so glitchy? Darth Maul coming back to Dathomir and recruiting his Knight Brothers. Who else would love to see that? I know I would. Good, save point. Yeah, this area is kind of confusing, to be honest.
Join me, brothers! Get me down, brothers!
Shakes in fear.
Keep withdrawing. It's nothing. Get up close.
Defeat our might.
Up here.
I'll take you guys out first. Probably be a lot easier.
Stand against him.
Oh God, oh, where am I? Kill point acquired. Yay. That's not normally open. Oh, right. Right. I do know what to do, mostly. I'm just trying to figure out where all the secrets are. Okay, give me a second. That doesn't go anywhere, does it? Goes somewhere, apparently. Oh. Please tell me I can push that back up the stairs. Might be able to if I can get it right. Yes. Oh God, don't do that. No! I don't think I need to go up there like that. I can get whatever I need up there normally.
I see you. Try me, Jedi.
so much better.
I just smashed his head against the wall.
Want to check it out? What you got there?
Now that is murder.
Stop this nonsense, trespasser!
Oh, I broke his back.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with. A ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Sorry, I got an itchy ear. Wait, how do I get out of there? Look at all the places we just went to. Most of the map is literally in such a condensed small area. It's not even that far from like anywhere else. Like, here's the mantis. Oh, that's not the mantis, don't worry. Mantis over here. You got the temple. Everything is in such a small condensed area. It's really cool. Luckily the stream hasn't cut out last time I did. We're all good. Right there.
The interloper seeks to divide us.
He must die.
Kind of sound like Sam Witwer, which obviously voices Maul and plays him. He doesn't play him, does he? He voices him though. In a way, he does play him. I think he does the motion capture, right, at one point. Or Clone Wars? I can't remember. Season 7, anyway. Oh, no, I think Sam Witwer voices him. The original actor that played him, I'm pretty sure, does the motion capture. I think. If I'm wrong, it doesn't really matter, because my point was, whoever done the motion capture, they had to tell him to slow down while I was fighting Ahsoka, because he was way too fast for the motion capture to pick up, and he was like insanely like fast. So yeah, that's pretty funny, because he was already quite that scene of Ahsoka and Maul fighting is absolutely insane. One of the best scenes in the entire series.
He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Yeah, we're good. We can handle ourselves. It's already the end of the stream anyway, once I get back to the Mantis. Oh, I think there's one place I want to go first. So we'll try and go there. So fun to do. Right. Hey, the guy's gone. But do we fight
that old man? I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
We must take him.
Take your blows.
Jedi bleeds for us.
Why don't you take a trip down there, huh? Oh, so you don't slide down there as much as I do. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I had to change something. Amber!
This must be the tomb.
Come here, Amber. I want to cuddle, Amber. Amber. Amber, what a treat? Amber. Okay, well, no treat for you then. Let's come down. Okay, this is the boss of this Amber time. Yeah, well, she's not coming down. So no Amber time, sadly. This is the boss of this area. And Nidak Alpha. This thing is insane, by the way. Oh, there you are. Come here, then. I don't think you can do ASMR because these aren't hard treats. They're not, are they? They're not hard treats. Where is it? Right, these are small soft treats. So you can have four. See if you can be heard on the stream. I'm not sure if you heard anything, but you know. Oh, come here. Wait, what do you want attention for? I can't reach you from there. Come here. What are you doing? A bit of attention. Lay down then. Lay down. I heard the chompies, yeah. She's a little bit of chompies. Lay down then. Lay down. Good girl. You've got some treats for Lola's birthday as well. Some are for you, some are for Lola. You've also got some more cake as well, little muffin cakes. Yeah. Nice having your birthday so close together, aren't they? Literally a month apart, pretty much. Yours is on the 14th, Lola's on the 5th of this month. Yours is on the 14th of last month. Oh, please don't run off. I know what you're doing. You're gonna wanna go through that, even though you don't. Come back. Okay, good. Just chill it. Yeah, this thing is the non-stop attacking bastard, by the way. He's insane. I hate him. Oh, God.
Speedy, stim here.
Yeah! We've defeated every alpha we've seen so far. We've defeated the alpha Ogdo Bogdo. We've defeated the alpha, the spider thing on Kashyyyk. We've defeated the alpha guy on Zepho, the monkey guy. And now I've defeated the alpha version of this one. I think there might be some on Ilum. I can't remember. I don't think there is actually on Ilum. I think that's the last one that we go to anyway, which is interesting. I don't remember how to get to that, by the way. Ooh, there's tree vines over there. This might be where the Clone Wars happened. Oh, I'm just obsessed with Clone Wars. It's great, though. Why wouldn't I be? Why is this so difficult? There's a bunch of these things everywhere. Come on then. Oh God. Today, but I slept in. Oh, fair enough. I mean, if I'll be done soon, so if you want to stream after I've done this, you can. Obviously, I'll definitely come watch. I'll just be grinding on Fortnite, even I'm already nearly level 200. I'm like level 81. But I won't get many levels, I don't think. I'll probably at least get 5. I normally try and get 10 when there's quests and stuff to do, because you get more XP, but when there's no quests, I tend to just try and get 5 levels per day. Until there's quest in there, I try and get 10. I can't stream this early. Ah, oh, fair enough. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, well. That guy was T-Bone. What did you do?
Brothers, save me!
Oh. I know we're meant to go in there, by the way, but this is obviously this is the area with the, like, it's like a secret area, I guess. Okay, that thing's still dead. I mean, even if he was alive, I wouldn't try and feed him again. I don't need to. We have full health, though, and full heals. Well, nearly full health. We have full heals. That's good. I don't want to go over there until they're all dead. Come on. When you do it right, it's really satisfying. That noise as well, that brrrring noise. It's great.
Hey, BD, in here.
BD.
What's that, BD?
Dude, poncho. Is there a new stim here? I remember.
Wanna check it out?
I'm pretty sure you can find a stim on every single planet. I just don't remember where. Out of everything, they're the things I'm most interested in, stims. There's one. That's great.
With this, you and I are going to be on.
I want to know if there's a stim in every single hole here, because if there is, we can get more than one. Unless there's none in there, then fair enough. But still. Woohoo! Nice, we now have four. We fight Malakoff. Yeah, I don't know.
Wanna check it out? Oh, you found something.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
That's broke something. Design.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Meditate. Oh, damage. Just one skill point, we might as well do that. We're nearly there. We'll be able to get more soon. And what I might do is refight certain creatures and you know, enemies, so I can get more skill points. Oh, we can't modify Ponto's or anything. Oh, we can modify BD's outfit, you know, thing, but we can't modify. That's a cool design. Oh yeah, Boba Fett's slave one. Oh, I love it. This is my favorite part. It's my favorite part as well as my least favorite part because I hate it. It's so upsetting. It's so good.
Hey, Cal.
Oh, look at this.
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
So sad.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Hang on.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally.
Starfield will come to Game Pass on the 6th. Ah, okay, I'll have a look then.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master.
Oh, yeah, I better go.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Yeah, it's so sad though. God damn it.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
I remember when Larry done this on stream, I'm pretty sure. There was a part of the game that glitched, and we couldn't figure out why.
Good.
It was this part here. It glitched. Yeah, he couldn't jump onto it. Like, it wouldn't allow him to jump on. He couldn't grab onto it for some reason, no matter how what he did.
You're almost there.
We're just hitting him in the face with actual blast or what?
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aigito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
See, not many Jedi sensed Order 66 before it happened. Like, he sensed it as soon as the clone picked up the,
What's happening?
The call.
What did the commander just...
It's weakened the blast of us. Oh, okay. I've always wondered that, though. This is so funny.
There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly.
Yeah, it's so not many Jedi sense that, which makes this guy more badass than he already was.
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
Obviously, Ahsoka sensed it. He sensed it.
If I am not there, Yoda sensed it. Depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
Plo Koon, I think, sensed it.
The blast doors, but and if any maybe... Your path, do not hesitate.
Oh, Ki-Adi-Mundi sensed it. But what's interesting about Ki-Adi-Mundi's lot is...
Go.
When he sensed it, he hesitated to defend himself, and you know, that's why he looked at them. He didn't try run away, he didn't try attack them. He turned around and looked at them because he hesitated, because he sensed that the clones hesitated, because they had their guns up ready to fire. They just didn't fire straight away. Other clones did, so they also hesitated. So it goes to show that not just it wasn't just Jedi that hesitated, and that is clones as well, because we've seen Rex hesitate. So it was interesting to see more clones hesitate in episode 3.
No, stop!
Obviously, they didn't learn anything from
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
This music might be copyright, to be honest, which is a shame, because this is a really cool moment. I wish it was not copyright.
Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. As always.
Ow!
Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
Understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
All of our training.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after DePaul.
On your lightsaber.
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
To escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin to the airlock. Send back up. Now that DePaul is on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. What's that sound? Get ready!
Isn't that clone just sitting behind, standing behind him? Virtually?
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
The door controls!
Cal,
I suppose you can speak of how you can double their life. Is you could just say that he's learned from his master and not from his master.
No!
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 Oh. He might have survived it if it wasn't for those two shots in the
body. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember,
Master.
As always. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You let me... Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi! No!
I mean, neither is Ahsoka. Oh yeah, we got Ilum now to fix our lightsaber. Don't we? And then we come back here. Right? Yeah, we need to go back to the Mantis, I think. Alright, let's go to the Mantis, save there, and then we'll end stream.
BD. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's blood. The cut said it didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place?
We've got a ship, man.
Never. So okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos, a former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Malakos.
Oh? We both survived the
plot. Kind of a similar plot to, the new game has a similar
plot. My troops betrayed
former
me.
Jedi turned Sith.
Was forced to strike
of,
them down.
But from the Old Republic instead.
To this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
I really like his lightsaber.
Will the Knight Brothers follow?
Yes. Well, these savages only respect
strength. Star Wars is based on World War II. Does that mean Order 66 is the Holocaust? Yes, very much so.
The most powerful ally.
Obviously, yeah, oh, the Emperor is Hitler, right? So Palpatine ordering Order 66 is Hitler going by the Holocaust. Because the Jedi are meant to be Jews. That's kind of the whole point.
With each other.
The Jedi are Jews. Order 66 is the Holocaust.
I don't need your help.
That
the clones of the German soldiers.
It has a different
I guess also the that includes the stormtroopers later on.
You saw
and then
something.
The Emperor slash Palpatine is Hitler.
Didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my
we know
family.
He's bad yet at this point, or no?
I can teach you how to
control. He's got like a little bit of hair in that little circle on his chest. It's really funny. Unless they're scars.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my
nope.
sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power.
Hey, it's the crystal ball that the Great Mother has.
Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
She's very powerful, just like the Great Mother was.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
I'm hoping it is.
When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
I don't have a lightsaber, so I can't really do anything against you guys.
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
The Night Sister survived. Something about her is familiar.
I like how we've just done all that. See ya.
Get us out of here.
Do, kid. I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
Kill him time.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me. When I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die.
Calm down, Anakin.
But then I learned about the Holocron.
Oh yeah, how's the sound, by the way?
That there could be a future, that we could move on.
That sounds good, good. Thank God.
Get up.
For ones that didn't go funny.
I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past.
Yeah,
but Cal, you
well.
Have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
See, this is why it's best, like, to make the story seem more special and make sense. You don't normally, it's probably best not to customize your lightsaber until like near the end. Yay! Dark elevator as well. It usually goes funny in a Rockstar game. Yeah, I'm not sure why. That's really odd.
Cal. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the
even Yoda in Clone Wars ended up literally defeating his dark self. Like he went on his journey to find out how to become a Force ghost. He literally banished his dark side self that was inside him. So Yoda even had a dark side, but he banished it. That's how
time I find out
fucking
who I am.
OP and insane and crazy Yoda is. He's like, fuck you, yeah. A part of me you are, I think he says like something like a part of me you are, continue to be part of me you will not, or something like that. But it's so badass, I love it. It's like he banished his fucking dark side self. It's great. There we go. I do want to quickly change my poncho for Ilum. That's a cool one. Let's go with this one, why not? It looks cool. Oh, that's nice. I'll tell you what, you fat little kid. that's from Gaming 11. He made that character in the cafeteria, the calf shop, the internet shop, right? I forgot his name though. Jeff, right? Is it Jeff? That right, I tell you what, you fat little cunt, go fuck yourself. I can't remember the rest of it. I used to watch Game of Lemon all the time. Alright, we are going to save and exit though. Alright. That was good. I enjoyed that a lot. We got a lot done. Managed to. Where were we? We done the Kashyyyk thing. Defeated the Night Sister. It went well, pretty, to be honest. It was on the second attempt. I probably would have done it on the first attempt if I wasn't stupid. I nearly didn't do it on the second attempt. Oh no, wait, it was a third attempt, was it? Wasn't it? I nearly done it on the first attempt. And on the second attempt, I actually started getting fucked up quite a lot. So I decided to kill myself instead. And then on the third attempt, I defeated. So it was the third attempt, but it would have been the second if I wasn't stupid. And then we done all that. Went to Dathomir. I explored all of Dathomir pretty much. And now we're gone to Ilum. So yeah. Thank you all for watching. Tomorrow will be Red Dead Redemption 2 again. To be honest, I am enjoying this way more than Red Dead Redemption 1. Sorry, not Red Dead Redemption 2, I said that at the start of that. Yeah, I am enjoying this more than Red Dead Redemption 1, but I am still enjoying Red Dead Redemption 1. And obviously the main reason I want to complete it is because I did 2, so now I'm on this one. I'll still do Red Dead Redemption 1 under Nightmare, because I am looking forward to that one quite a bit. So yeah, see you all tomorrow for Red Dead Redemption. If I assume Rick is streaming tomorrow, if he's up in time. So if he is, he'll be streaming before I stream. Not sure what time, but if you give him a follow, definitely go check him out. Larry followed you as well, by the way, Rick. I was playing Fortnite with him yesterday for a little bit. But yeah, so go give him a follow so you can watch him for a bit. And then I'll be streaming at around 10 PM UK time again, as normal. Hopefully, I managed to stream in time today because I managed to finish my dinner in time. Luckily, but yeah. So thank you all for watching. Thank you for being here, Rick. And I will see you all tomorrow. Goodbye. Tell them I said thank you. I will. I'll tell them. All right, bye everybody.